As coroner, I must have her. I thoroughly examined her, and she's not only merely dead, she's really most sincerely dead.
I bomb atomically. Socrates' philosophies and hypotheses can't define how I be dropping these mockeries. Lyrically perform armed robbery. Flee with the lottery. Possibly they spotted me. Battle scarred shogun. Explosion when my pen hits. Tremendous. Ultraviolet shine blind forensics. I inspect you through the future. See millennium. Killer bees sold 50 gold, 60 platinum. Shackling the matches with drastic rap tactics. Graphic displays melt the steel like blacksmiths. Black Wu jackets. Queen bees ease the guns in. Rumbling with Patrolman tear gas, lace the function. Heads by the score, take flight inside a war. Ticks hit the floor, die hard fans demand more. Behold the bold soldier, control the glow slowly. Proceeds the blow, swinging swords like Shinobi. Stomp rounds and bam footprints.
Welcome back to the episode again, Nose. We're having a goddamn good time. This guy's choking. He's having such a good... Did you chew it?
Mm-hmm.
You went hardcore.
All right.
Great song, one of the best hip-hop verses ever to start a song. Respect the deck. Wu-Tang Forever. How do you do it? Oh, you do this, right? You all right?
Breathe. I didn't drink the water yet.
Breathe, motherfucker. Hold on, let's turn this. It's full of water, that's all right. Water.
Fine.
It's just water in the garage.
Goddamn big workout. Inspect your deck, baby.
What's
here's you, inspect your deck.
Inspect the deck. I'll tell you right now, he's... People say Ray Ghost Meth. I think he might be one of the best out of the whole fucking
band. Yeah.
Always. Blue Ice, I told my man Blue Ice that.
Yeah, Blue Ice, good goddamn. He said he get a care package.
Oh, he's a goddamn... Yeah, you were there for that.
I was there for that, and...
I drank them all without you, though. I shouldn't have done that, right? Let's turn this table.
No, it's fine. Boys, you need to come down and do a review. Do a pre-workout.
You're not right.
Without no water.
You're not right right now. You're not right.
It's, my friend.
Do it 2 minutes in, we didn't even discuss the beer. We were vibing out. We were... If somebody fucks out on that sidebar right there.
We'll fuck kill you. I dare you! Fuck you!
Outside that way.
It's
a driveway and sidewalk. I dare, motherfucker.
This neighborhood. Look, honestly, I guarantee.
Who's that guy?
Who is this guy?
Hold on.
You!
Ryan Series episode?
Let's see. 86?
87, I think.
You know what? I might have fucked up. It could be.
I think it's 87.
I got all this pre-workout running through me, Inspector Deck running through me. All
right, I did too. I want to hear the rest of that song. It's either 86, 87. You want to run that? Want to run a little bit more of that? We'll run through it. It's
solid rock. Seconds. Who got it locked? Oh. Drop it live on your hottest fly.
As the world
turns, I spread.
Man, with
the pestilence. The hard-headed never learn. This my testament
to nerds burn.
Play my position in the game of life.
Stand it firm.
On foreign land, jump the gun out the frying pan. Into the fire, transform into the
ghost rider.
A six-pack in the street car.
Named Desire.
Who got my back in the line of
fire. Woo! Shit. We're amped up. I think we're a little too amped. I got you. Is anybody else going this amp out there?
Blue Ice.
You guys
you
got...
Love you, who loves Wu-Tang out there? If you love Wu-Tang, fuck you.
You guys got to amp it up.
Step it up.
All right.
All you ladies out there who love Wu-Tang, you're well within your rights. Love them. It's good.
I'll fight somebody right now. Right fucking now. Knuckle up. You don't...
I'm looking. Like, I see your neighbor over there. She's eyeballing us, that wino chick.
Nah, she's cool, though. She's cool.
Say the word!
Hold on. This is new to
say
both...
Say the fucking
this
word.
This is new to both of us, though. Area 2. I never even heard of these people.
Me neither.
This is...
Hold on. Good thing to say about it 2 weeks ago.
Experimental Brewing. Salted Caramel Stout. You see it right there.
And listen, good guys. This guy is a stout man.
I'm really not.
He's going to lie to you. That he does it all the time, but he really... He truly is. And for you guys who believe his lies, you're a fucking moron.
Okay, relax. Listen, salted caramel stout. Ale with natural flavors and caramel color added. I don't like that. That's fake.
No, it's not. I love natural flavors.
And caramel coloring? That's cancerous.
Maybe not. I mean, maybe there's like a couple.
All right. More. 10%. I like that.
Oh, no, I love that.
If you're not drinking 10%, you're doing it all fucking.
Again, look, I don't want to harp on this, and you know I don't want to harp on this. But listen,
Talk to me.
There's people out there, and you know who you are.
Talk to me.
They don't want to do this stuff.
Why?
You must do it. It's good content. I know.
It's good for the fucking soul.
It's good for the soul. Wu-Tang, people love it. And for you that ain't doing it, that you want to drink the Ghosts and the 5.6 and all that stuff.
I like Ghosts. What are you talking about, Ghosts? Equilibrium Ghosts? That's wrong.
Ghosts.
Oh.
G-O-S-E.
Oh, Gose, that's presented.
Gose, is that how you say it?
It's faggoty, yeah, Gose.
You can't say that, dude.
I don't speak that language. Hold on. Where are they from?
They're from Massachusetts.
Oh, dude, Two Roads. I fucking know Two Roads.
I don't know them.
Hold on.
I know who Two Roads is. It might be a collab.
Hold on. No, it's saying two... This is from Two Roads, dude. They're from Connecticut.
Oh, there's that guy again, dude, we don't like.
Go fucking fight him. Stanford, Connecticut. Dude, this is Two Roads. I know Two Roads.
There you too.
Holy shit, I didn't even know that.
Ow!
It's got a little wipe, snap some
tape. What? Hold on.
I've had Too Juicy, Little Juicy, all the juice.
There's one called...
I've never had a stout from them.
They had one for Christmas. I don't know what it was called.
Oh, they have a bunch, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah, it has like the...
The baby
the berries on it. No, it has like the...
One of the baby carriage, too. All right, talk to me. You got to... Okay, that's more little... I mean...
Holy shit, I regress. Little Bree's gonna be mad at that one.
Alright.
I was too handsome to play the Wu-Tang. I played that on Wu-Tang.
Okay. There's a,
There's beer with the head?
There's a, a buddy of mine.
Hold on, look at the
difference. This is my girl.
Hold on, look at the difference.
My girl named, This is my girl out there.
Little Bree.
She says stuff all the time about his pores and my pores, and she, I don't know why she didn't say anything about
it. Nah, she was right, it makes sense.
But, I mean, Jesus Christ, this is why she comments on this stuff.
Come on.
I mean, Bree, we need Bree to come do a review with us.
Dude, that's fucking classic right there.
I don't know what to say right now. I got more from the beer.
I don't even know what to say. Hold on.
I mean, little Bree, we fucking need you right now.
Well, she's on the farm right now, right? She's probably rattling all, like, riling all the farm animals. Right?
I mean, there's probably...
For the feed?
I mean, since she's a farmer, she probably has, like, this feeling like something happened, like my joints hurt, and it's this poor. Your poor made her joints hurt. Therefore, she can't tend the cows and the chickens. And
I'm sorry, so Bree. No, I ain't gonna lie. That was bad. That was
an all-timer.
I know, but that was partially.
We apologize. That to was Bree.
That was expected.
We apologize to you guys.
That was expected. That Wu-Tang. That did that.
We Inspector Tech would not like this.
Alright, get in those on. Alright, there's no reason to analyze this. It's jet black.
It's not. I gotta see, drink the hand just spit it out in the grass. Oh, what's this? I don't know. It's.
Wait a second.
Oh, can I smell yours?
Dude, you can. Here's how I feel. I see Two Roads. Two Roads was like...
I see three phones.
One of the entry level to me, like mainstream, get into the game. Like Two Roads was there, Victory was there, like past Dogfish and all.
Sierra
the
Nevada.
Nah, this is past that. This is
Lagunitas.
No, those are more mainstream than Two Roads.
Blue Earl.
Well, that's local. They don't even know what Blue Earl is.
Who don't know who Blue Earl is?
Everybody out there.
Fuck you.
If you're not from Delaware, you don't know what the fuck Blue World
what
is.
What about V. Jackson would? V. Jackson would.
He's from Delaware. But hold on. I'm looking at Two Roads as like, they're more of a lower end.
Drecker.
Mainstream style, I guess.
KCBC?
No, not even close. But this smells damn good, dude. I've never had a stout. I've never even seen a stout from them.
I never had a pour like this.
Are you going to smell that foam or what?
I can't try. Let me see here.
Oh.
It smells
like a caramel, salted caramel stout. Exactly what they're going for.
You literally, you gotta listen good. You're a good goddamn man.
But tell me something.
But this.
It sucks.
You wrecked the entire review. Drop in the comments below if you wrecked the review.
Did you ever see Lion King?
A little bit, not too much. But
you know Rafiki, the baboon?
Yeah.
When he tells him, look hard. Look past the foam and smell the shit, man. Look harder.
It's not even swirling.
Well, what do I tell you? I'm sorry. There's nothing else I can say.
Wu-Tang forever.
That's it. Wu-Tang forever. Let's just drink it. It smells, to me, salted caramel stout. Talk to me. You got something to say. All ears. All fucking ears.
I've never told you.
Talk to me.
That you're a good goddamn man.
No. You're losing. He's losing. He's fucking losing. You lost it. You just drank foam. Whoa. Yeah, it almost tastes like a gabbing yourself, man. Gabbing yourself. Breathe, man. Breathe. It tastes like a caramel soda. This might be the last one for me. I don't think you can handle another one. You gonna order pizza?
We're gonna do more.
Alright, can you gather yourself and talk to me? Alright, I'm gonna go at it alone, because obviously this guy, he can't do it. Light body. You're distracting me. A lot of carbonation. I'm actually, the more sips I take, the less crazy I'm about it. It's very mainstream stoutish.
Agreed.
Oh man. Can please somebody point me, can I search on like eBay or whatever? Craigslist, how to find good help. Because you're contributing nothing right now. Nothing.
Roasty. You get a lot of roastiness?
Yeah, it sucks. It's not that good. I mean, it's alright.
Oh man, that's fucking great.
Well, you know what? I'm being a little harsh on it. For a main, if it's Two Roads, what I'm seeing.
Ooh, it says Area 2, so we gotta find out. Is Area 2 like a...
All I see is fucking Two Roads. There's a Two Roads stamp on it. That's it. It don't say collab. It don't say anything. So I'm going, this is a mainstream style of... So, all right, I'm thinking mainstream. I'm thinking, oh...
So are you saying this is grass fertilizer?
No. Okay, my best ever mainstream stout I ever had was 1050. You gave it to me.
Oh, from Oscar Blues.
That is a premier. Like, that could bang with the craft... Big boys. That is phenomenal. This is really...
Yeah, Colorado too, I think.
Yeah, this is real, like, mainstream stouty.
One of the pre-workout that we did again, chewed with no water, that was stupid.
It's too low-bodied. It's too carbonated.
Super low-bodied. Yes.
Don't get me wrong. It got a good taste, but it's lacking on the body. It's over-carbonated. I don't know why you're still laughing. There's nothing funny. So I'm going to rate this at a... For a stout, but it is 10%. I mean, they're hiding that pretty good. I'll give...
They are. I can't give this the best rating either.
3.6.
I'm going 3.85. Hey. It is what it is.
Are we coming back with the next one? We're going to do a Wu-Tang start? I think so.
Yeah, absolutely. This is going to be Wu-Tang night on Mother's Day Eve. You ladies out there.
Mothers love Wu-Tang.
They have to. Because Wu-Tang equals...
Fucks.
Wu-Pang.
What the fuck does that mean? No. Please explain that.
Tang, rhymes. You know.
That was...
That was a
misspeak, and you tried to circle back
Maybe
around
it was.
To fix it.
I don't care. I can't even think.
Rat, that's your boy.
Rat!
That's your
You're
boy.
The man, Rat!
That's all we got for you. We'll be back.
Later.
Wrong, sir. Wrong.